Ichigo challenges Ulquiorra in battle. But Ulquiorra, now in his true form, easily overwhelms Ichigo. Orihime reaches the battlefield just in time to see Ulquiorra's Cerro Oscuras penetrate Ichigo's heart, effectively killing him. Orihime's cries of agony echo beyond the canopy of Waco Mundo. But that's when Ichigo stands up once more, this time with a monstrous visage.
I can't believe I lost to a holified human.